I'm always interested in certain traits that are unusual. Not necessarily that rare, but unusual. And for example, my hands.